ironically, we won the Memorial Cup on a goal scored by probably, if you went into placed odds or bets on who would score that the winning goal. No offense to Billy, but I don't think he'd be all that high up on the list.